No.
Yeah.
Just give her a nice long leash. We want to just stay at a position where if we have to, we can move the animals away. So if we do a fence line intro and we're not too sure about it, but we think it could be a match, we can always do fast leash. We don't like it because it pulls the dogs up sometimes, so it makes it look as though they're posturing a bit, but you can do it. So it just means your handlers have to keep the leads nice and loose, watch the dogs, and then be in a position that we can easily move the dogs away. So he's quite stiff.
She's
quite stiff, but that's okay.
Oh, seriously?